All right, y'all. We are back. I actually need a second. Hold on. All right. What the? All right, I do not like those things. Anyways, that's not a. There you go. How do I get over there? Anyway. Oh. Water effects. Nice landing. Doesn't sound good. Okay, he can just fly. Just gonna fight it? Sonic cannot reach the head. But I don't know where the chaos are. Oh, he had it. Isn't that what the girl said? Nice airtime. Wait, I was okay. I didn't land well. Why are you running? Where are you going? Okay. There we go. Gimme. That's much better. Oh. Supersonic doesn't take damage, but rings will be lost. Yep. Time limit, the keys to efficiently deal heavy damage. Use Sonic knowledge. Okay, got it. Nuke it. Ow, did I get hit? I should have parried that, probably. Let's try it again. Triangle? Okay. I thought he was attacking, so I was parrying again. I didn't mean to do that, but alright. I can't even see where I am. Gigantle, you're gonna have to do better than that. Block at this point. Easy parry. New phase. What? That's very familiar. Vile Lizard. We've seen this before. What? Oh. You chose the wrong option. I'm a button mash king. I'm not even mashing the heart. I got hit. What did it do? Alright, I'll mash a little harder this time. I can keep doing that. Oh snap. I couldn't even see where I was. Oh! Full hit, full health bar.
Is broken. Thy next foe awaits on the Sand Scar Island.
Right. You said Titans earlier, plural.
Why are you running like that?
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I bop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going and don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya!
When was that a thing for her? Like, I know they mentioned it in some games, but... Anyways... Island conquered. So we get to play the game of Supersonic, right? Dodge. Dodge, boy. Oh, no. What?
Nah, that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
This kind of reminds me of Sonic 3, like how that game starts. Anyways. New island. Oh, new collectibles. Doesn't that look like something Tails used to wear? What? Okay. Am I hitting it or no? I'm going with no. Huh? Hello? Oh. Oh, no map. Got it. All right, well, we found an annoying enemy. That looks like it's something big. Fighting nothing but pushovers. All right, we need to find something. I will forever like sliding, even if it's not good anymore. Supposed to go? Never run away like I just did. You want your collectibles. Alright, I'm oh, is this what was... Huh? Knuckles?
Knuckles? What are you doing here? Never mind. I'll get you out. Hang on.
Memory
tokens. Tight, Nux. Be back in a flash.
How many? Need 13 more. Ah! Interesting. Let's go find the speed stage. It's Sonic. I must find all the speed stages. Ow. Knuckles is unstable state traps. Collecting. Fishing again? What the? I'm just gonna hold it and see if it works. Easy. Yeah, so holding it works. You don't have to time it. I don't like having to always time it, so I'm cool with it being easy. Kingdom Hearts, like... I guess, especially like Kingdom Hearts 3, you had to like time those blocks really well. I was spoiled from like, what game was it? I think it was, yeah, Recoded, my favorite Kingdom Hearts. I was spoiled because that block used to last forever. That game was fundamentally broken, though. It was absolutely broken. Fun, but broken. Give me that key. Oh, what's up, dude? Seeds, yes. Wait, where's my defense seeds? A little bit more power is good. Alright, thank you. Nah, we're good. Is he on the map? No, he's not. Oh, yes, he is. I can't teleport yet because I need fish. Big, where are you? I need to wait till night for that last thing I found, I guess. You know. Oh, never mind. I don't know where I'm going. I also love just how much handling you have. He's having attack? Nah, nah. Do I care about that? I mean, it's pretty quick to get rid of it. Ow. Nah. No damage. This move is game breaking and I love it. Alright. Wait, I probably can level something up by now, right? 20... We're gonna go with no. We need like 100 of them before we can do anything. Save data. Save. I lost track of where I was saving over. Whoa! Alright. Literally getting into random fights and just winning. I don't need the rings, but I do need this. Alright. Is this what I was looking for? No. It'll tell me to go find Knuckles since I have enough, right? Training for what? I know how to... Okay, so... Basically... I don't think I... Do I need to stomp all of these, or... Just the one? Just the one. Give me 1 second, guys. Okay. Did y'all see the any speed stages anywhere? I need to go fast is ever present. It's too bad all the levels so far have been short, because I really like those. There you go. I keep thinking it's an enemy. Thought that was the ribbon that used to be on Tails in Sonic Adventure 2, but guess not. Knuckles is just... oh no. Get corrupted.
Some rescue. I'm still half ghost. I'm working on it, okay? What's going on with you? Just a little side effect of the island's weird energy. What are you doing so far from home?
I was investigating some strange ruins when I was transported here, then got trapped.
Never a dull moment with you.
Just bring me up to speed.
Listen, help me find the Chaos Emerald so I can beat up some big robots. You'll be free and back to guarding the Master Emerald in no time.
Sounds like a plan.
What are they doing? Oh, we got something else. Hold square during the con.
You
I didn't get to read.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Hold square during a combo. What is this? Launch a powerful attack that delivers a flurry of hits as Sonic descends. Interesting. We don't appear to have a specific place to. Oh my flip. Nobody likes spiders. Oh snap. I almost ended my recording by accident. Like, that would have been tragic. I don't know how to pause or nothing. Assuming I can't hit that normally. Oh. It like automatically moves you to the next rail. This game be so automated that I try to boost somewhere and it's like, no, I was already bringing you there. Now you messed it up. Trying. Oh. What? Oh. Better safe than sorry. Give me my boost back, give me my rings. I'm at 300 rings just from that. I need to do that more. I was thinking it was taking longer, but... No, I boost off! This is gonna insta-teleport me. This is not making me happy. This is really broken. Jumped over it, but it made me go the opposite. What if you could make a tornado or something? I don't think I have enough defense to where I won't lose like all my rings. Getting hit once, probably no point in getting that many rings. And I added a bunch of defense too, huh? As fun as this is, we need to find a speed stage. I've been looking for one like this entire time. Found a boss instead. I tried to boost my way all the way over there. Oh, there's a way over there. That probably just got rings in it, but skip the puzzle. If I just fall. Sometimes going fast or trying to is what gets me jacked up. I just press square instinctively. Twice. Oh, I already got it. Mine. There's what I'm looking for first. How many gears that got on me? Just the one? Go. Jump. I don't know. Alright, let's see what this is like. Alright, I almost died. Great start, Heaviness. What? There's a robot in here? I thought it was a screen. Ah. Don't worry about being fast, ow. I can't see. I want that red star ring, but... I only boosted because I was falling. Oh, wow. I had to go get them all again. I don't mind. This infinite life thing makes it a little bit manageable. Like, don't punish me for already having to, like, redo it, right? Ow. Well. That could have gone better, but whatever. Too bad you can't homing attack these things. I thought you used to be able to. I can't tell where I'm headed. Alright. Hold on. Ah, come on. Definitely not getting any speed records here. It's really hard to hit him because he covers his entire body with projectiles. I don't need the double jump. Alright. Yeah, one jump goes... It floats you pretty far. That platform could go faster. I mean, it automatically starts, like... the positioning where you're just, like, away from it. Also, light dash is not helping. Not doing that again. I thought I saw something over there. I know I said I wouldn't do light dash again, but I had to do it there anyways. Alright. It's very hard to turn around. It's very, very hard to turn around. It's so frustrating. Because it's very easy to overshoot sometimes. And I'm still getting used to the controls. I don't have to nuke him, huh? I can just grab it. And then pop out. His initial jump goes very far, though. And he has forward momentum, but you can't, like, bring it back, so you can't, like, drift back with your momentum a lot. I don't know why I tried to jump over there for a second. Way too risky. little bit more manageable with the camera angles. I had to hold forward to boost it. There we go. Please be 40 rings. I got 40 rings. 30. All right, that's better. I won't go for the speed thing because I'm gonna be speed running these stages probably. Oh, 3 times. I told myself I was gonna leave after this recording for the day, but I still wanna keep playing. Alright, let's try, I guess I'll try to get one Chaos Emerald. And then dip. Gotta pick up the pace in this. I'll give it like 15 minutes. Oh, that's such a waste of opportunity. Yeah, let's try that again. Doesn't matter how I do it. As long as I got it done. Alright. This puzzle I skipped? Let's do it now. What was I supposed to do? Oh, it's, you always have to go to the finish line, wherever that... Oh, that's just up there. Assuming I can't jump that high. Very easy. Defense seed. And map. Alright. Didn't I just do that? Well, now it's on my map. How am I supposed to get that? There we go. Wait. No. It's this ramp. I guess I don't have to land smoothly, it just gives me points for how many tricks I do. Yeah, plus 40, that's really neat. Can we go inside? The first one I did looked more like a number 8, but okay. Or infinity something. They're way too weird here. Hold up. What is this? Triangle during a combo. Options? Why do I have to go all the way to options for that? It should be on this screen. I can't find it. That's not good. Where in options am I supposed to go? You can toggle auto combo on and off from options. There we go.
Where did you come from?
Yeah, I'm gonna need this power seed. Them things are too tanky. Much more formidable, but still not enough. Quicksand? Okay, no. Throw a punch before grabbing it. All right. Something interesting over there. Puzzle completed. Map, please. Seed, yes. And map. Barely any map. There's a chaos emerald. We found it. Alright, grab the seed. Ask the old dude to apply the seed. There you go. Power. None for now. Alright. I need two more of these keys. At least we found it. It's on the map. Like, it's wider. What the heck? There's that many of them over here? Halfway there. All right, first try. Not too hard. I'm like, where is the seed? Cause like you see it, but there's a lot of pieces right in front of me though. Kind of next to the rail there, just kind of chilling. Awkward spot. Purple coin. Ay, yeah. magic. It must have insta-failed me if I slightly missed one. So big if it just nuked me the moment I missed one. It's not like I have use for that time to like go back and do it if they're just gonna fail me. Anyways, if it sounds like I'm seriously complaining, I'm just being a big baby on purpose, but that is silly. I'm like, it like auto failed me and I like was basically touching the thing. Now how do I get over? Yeah, I was basically touching the it's not really a ring, it's a square, but square ring, I guess. I did not mean to do that, but alright, goodbye. Game over. I win. Where's my thingy? Oh. Bro, I'm still not where I was trying to get to. Cacti don't hurt me. Oh, this part's coming out to be really long. We found the chaos thing, but I just wanna get some of the stuff down here real quick. I went from being very talkative to like just saying a lot. I'm vibing now, y'all. Sorry if my dialogue's repetitive. I'm just like one track mind. Gotta find these speed stages. Gotta find these symbols. Literally not much else going on in my head. What happened? The enemy will act wildly, but tilting as it moves on the field keeps going. What? A sand shark? Alright. For a while. it's easier once you realize that the direction it goes in is the direction you press. Alright, finally. I shouldn't let go. I have to hold it like 10 times just to hit it twice. Missiles. Got like 2 HP. Literally like one hit. Well, victory. And a gear. Technically that is not Chaos Emerald key thingy. Deal. Oh, I did way more than I thought. Yeah, it was not telling me how much damage I was doing. It was like, it's a seed, no key. Map, I'll take it. The dude is behind me? Alright, we found the Chaos Emerald and the dude. Let's head that way. There he is. Not that I'm even running around anymore at this point, but oh wait, one thing. Let's do this. Oh shoot. That's why I got rid of it. I didn't want that thing jumping around where it could attack me. Or the old man. I thought this was the other guy. Coco dude. Guess not, huh? Nah, we're good. Alright, so these controls, bro. I think we'll call it there for today. I had so much fun. Struggling through this game, but that was a really nice climb. But making waves. I tried to get up there. Yeah, let's park it here because I just have the exploring bug. I can't stop. But I'll save and unlike my other parts where I'm just like going. This time I will cut off the console because I'm done. I even did my Genshin dailies today, dude. It's almost 11:30 like it was last time, or was it 11:30 or was it 11:50? It's 11:23 right now, which is not bad, because I've gotten hours of this game, but yeah, we get to get these little guys home next time, hopefully. It's kind of cool having them pop up, though. They make me happy. They just just chilling over there. Anyways, I will park it here. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time at the speed of Sonic. I'm loving this game. Oh, I might try, I don't know if I'll be uploading tomorrow, but I mean, there's so many parts that it doesn't matter, but I do think I'll try to speed run a couple of those stages while I still have a chance to get some good time, so I guess stay tuned for some speed runs finally. It's been years, so some of y'all been looking forward to that, and I'm glad I have a game that I'm like down to speed run, a new one. I would have gone back and done some old ones, but yeah, this game is good, guys. In case you haven't heard, this game is good. Nevenitz approves. But yeah, with that, I'll catch you all later. Peace out.